thank you, Lord Jesus. We worship you. We give you all the glory. We glorify you, for there is none like you. No one else can be compared to you for who you are. You deserve all the glory, mighty God. You are worthy to be praised. Thank you, precious Holy Ghost. We adore you, Lord. Your sons are here again. Your people are here again before you. Thank you, Lord. You deserve the glory and the honor as we lift our hands in worship, as we praise your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we praise your holy name. You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. Oh, shagabada bo shagabada bada bada star. You deserve the glory.
Yes, Lord.
And the honor. As we lift our hands in worship, as we praise your holy name, you deserve the glory, Lord, and the honor. As we lift our voice in worship, as we praise your holy name, you are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great.
You are great.
You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one.
I say you are great.
You are great.
You do miracles.
You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you.
Great Jah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Great Jehovah, we give you praise.
We praise your name. We praise your name.
Jehovah, we praise you.
Say Jehovah.
Jehovah, we praise you. We praise your holy name. Jehovah, we praise you. We praise your name. We praise your name. Jehovah. More than life to me, every air we breathe. more than I could say. How great are you, Lord? Jesus, we say, how great. How great are you, Lord? We say, how great. How great are you, Lord? So great. Your voice and say, how great are you, Lord? Say, Jesus, how great are you, Lord? So great, so great.
Lift your voice and worship him wherever you are. How great are you, Lord? Likoma toma katuze peke toko polo dosha. Eka bala baga baso pakata kapala dasha. Eka bala 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 bala. Iya kopolo bala 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 dosha. Iya kepele 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 bako boso. Oh, you are great, you are great, Lord. You are mighty in this place. Lift your voice and glorify him. He's a great God that is not like him, not to be compared to him. He's worthy to be praised. We worship you, Lord. We give you praise, we give you praise. We give you praise, we give you praise. We give you praise, we give you praise. Ya kapalatua, e shapalada, rakapala kapasapakatanaba, e korona lamasata. We glorify your name. Bless his name for Nigeria. Bless his name for your family. Bless his name for the nation. Bless his name, Balekobolosa. We give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. Shalaka Pateke Boso Pedegosa. Oh, thank you. Hallelujah. Shanama Kapatala Badadosa. The Lord is good and his mercies endure forever. Brothers and sisters, I want you, wherever you are, to understand this truth that God is good. No matter what you are going through, our Lord is a good God. Hallelujah. Our God is a good God. One more time, we are going to bless the Lord for this nation, Nigeria. We are going to bless the Lord for our families. This is the month of October. We are almost ending up the year. But I know God has done marvelous things. God has done marvelous things. So in 1 minute, you're going to lift your voice and begin to glorify him. We worship you, Lord. Yakopolo Sapataga, Rakapalako Sapalaya, Ekapelego Sopreka Pelegosa, Ikapalako Sopreka, Sanakapalana, Rakaposo Prekanabosa, thank you, Holy Ghost. Lobo Sapalabana, Rakapo Sopreka, Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are going to look at a beautiful scripture from the book of Psalm chapter 13. We'll look at verse 3. The Bible says, consider and hear me, O Lord, my God. Lighten my eyes, lest I sleep the sleep of death. Verse 4 says,
Let my enemies say, I have. It's a list. My enemies say, I have prevailed against him. And those that trouble me rejoice when I am moved. Verse 5 says, but I have trust in the mercy. My heart shall rejoice in that salvation. Verse 6, the last, he says, I will sing unto the Lord because he had dwelt bountifully with me. Hallelujah.
Glory.
He said, I will sing unto the Lord because he has dwelt bountifully with me. We are praying this beautiful evening for divine rest and peace for the nation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are never going to stop praying for this country. We were never going to stop praying for this country because our prayer is doing something that is far beyond the physical eyes of men. So we're going to pray for divine peace and rest of this nation. Whatever the enemy is planning concerning this nation, no matter how they want to turn it around, because we are still here, it shall not come to pass. Lift your voice and begin to pray for divine peace. Wherever you are, join us and pray now. Because our prayer is prevailing. Our prayer is prevailing. God is giving us results. We pray for divine peace. We pray for divine peace. We pray for divine rest in this our beautiful nation. We pray for divine peace. Peace, oh God, in the name of Jesus, every force that will deny the peace of this nation, we arrest them. We pray for peace, the peace of God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Finally, we are going to pray in this section. We are going to pray that every force, every power that want to tamper with the rest of this nation, every force from the pit of hell, every power that the enemy want to use to make this country to lose their peace, we are going to arrest that spirit. Amen. We are going to arrest that demon. Yes. Lift your voice and pray. In the name of Jesus, every power from the pit of hell containing with the peace of this country, every power that want to steal the peace of this nation, fire, fire. We scatter them, we destroy them, we scatter them by fire. We arrest them, we arrest them, we arrest them.
Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed.
Amen.
Please, we would like you to press the share button as the prayer is going on. We want your friends, your colleagues, people around you to partake of this prayer.
Amen.
Let them partake of this prayer.
That's right.
When there are people to pray, there is always a God to answer us. We are going to be praying for our family for rest and peace. The Bible says he is the Lord that brings solitary in the family.
That's right.
He brings peace to the family. We are going to pray wherever you are, you came out from a family.
Mm.
We are going to pray, Lord, every family represented. Anyone online, on site, we pray for peace over their family. Peace over their family. Peace over their family. Every storm that the enemy is raging in every home, in every family, we command peace right now.
Peace.
In the name of Jesus. Let your voice and begin to pray.
Bala 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 Amen.
The rate of divorce in this generation is greater than every other generation that have ever existed.
That's right.
We are going to curse the spirit of divorce. We are going to curse the spirit of separation. We are going to curse that spirit in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anywhere you are existing in the life of the people, we arrest you now. Every family that is in the verge of divorce, the verge of separation, Father, we ask for divine intervention. We bind that spirit behind divorce. We bind that spirit behind separation. Lift up a voice and begin to pray in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Amen.
When we have peaceful family, we have a peaceful state.
That's right.
It graduates to a peaceful nation. Let's decree peace over our families.
Peace.
We decree peace.
Hey,
prophetically, we decree peace.
Peace.
Over every home represented.
And
we speak peace in the name of Jesus.
Men
of God, please, let's speak peace.
Father, we speak
over
peace.
Over the families.
We declare peace.
Peace.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Mazoge kata. There is none like God.
Hallelujah.
Now we are going to be reading what the Bible said. Glory. The Bible said in the book of John 5, verse 4. The Bible said, I read from King James. But now the Lord my God has given me rest on every side. So
every
that
side.
There is neither adversaries nor evil
rest
occurrence.
Every side.
Now the Bible said, rest on every side. And there is no adversary or evil occurrence. When God gives you rest, evil will not come near thee. When God gives you peace, evil occurrence disappears.
That's right.
You'll be living in a realm as if there is no evil on earth anymore. But we are going to be praying and say, Father, from today, I as an individual, I receive peace
on every side.
Peace on every side.
Ba.
Peace that will chase away adversaries.
That's right.
Lift up your voice and pray that prayer this morning.
Father,
I receive peace on every side. When we talk about evil occurrence or adversaries, man of God, something happened day before yesterday. Two young guys were fighting, and one of them seems to be stronger than the other. With one blow, the other one fell down, and he began to vibrate like a locomotive engine about to give up. And God helped me. I held him and he came back to life. Man of God, what would have happened if that young guy died? The one that hit the blow would have ended up in jail, miserable and frustrated. That is an evil occurrence. But we are going to be praying right now, and you are going to be praying for yourself wherever you are, that from today, no evil will occur in my life. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. No evil will occur in my life this morning. No one will occur in my life this year. No evil occurrence. No evil occurrence in my life. No evil occurrence in my business. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you. We are going to be praying that no evil occurrence in our businesses. No evil occurrence. You know, some people will start a business. Before you know it, the business goes down. And you can't ask how. You can't ask why. But we are going to be praying that this year, my business will not go down. My contracts will not go down. Nothing that I lay my hand upon shall go down. Lift up your voice and begin to pray for yourself right now. My business will not go down. I receive peace in my business. I receive peace in my business. I receive rest in my business. My ministry will not go down. Ministry will not go down. This year is a year of rest. A year of rest. The year of Shakaba is a year of peace. E controle bagada galaba. E que toco zunda ya bagada que Shakaba. E controle bogo Shakaba. Mas sunde legede. E controle bogo Shakaba. Mas sunda ya bagada Shakaba. I prophesy to someone hearing the sound of my voice, that your business will not go down.
Amen.
You receive peace. peace in every side.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
No evil occurrence in your life this year.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree that God will give you peace.
Amen.
In every side.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name we have prayed.
Amen.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha, Omega. You are Yahweh. Alpha, Omega. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh. Alpha, Omega.
You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh.
Wherever you are, we want you to stretch your hand towards the screen as we speak life into your destiny. We command today that everyone that is stretching for this hand, that peace comes upon your destiny.
Amen.
Peace comes upon the works of your hand.
Amen.
Peace walk comes upon you as you go out.
Amen.
Peace comes upon you as you come in.
Amen.
The waters will not be troubled for your sake.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every storm of life that the enemy is introducing in your marriage, in your life, in our nation, we command peace in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We command peace in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We command peace in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We command peace in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We command peace in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We avert dry seasons in the life of the people. Anyone under the sound of our voice that is sick today, we command today that the healing hand of the Lord rest upon your body, rest upon your marriage,
amen,
rest upon your destiny.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, blessed Father.
Thank you, Lord.
For this great day. Thank you for what you have done.
Thank you, Lord.
And what you have said to do. Let your name be glorified. In Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed.
Amen.
Hallelujah. God's people, we thank you for tuning in today. It's an awesome moment. Men of God, thank you so much. We trust God that God doesn't stop prayer.
That's right.
God answers prayer.
That's right.
So every prayer you have prayed today, we're expecting testimonies from you.
Amen.
We're expecting answers. We're expecting healing.
That's right.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Praise
we are
Lord.
Drawing the curtain for today, and we believe God that something is about to happen in your life and destiny. Please do us a favor. Press the share button as soon as you come online. Press the share button so that your friends and your relative will partake of the blessings today.
Right.
As our world used to be in this place, that when you're online, you are next in line for a miracle. Glory to God.
Glory.
We celebrate you. We value you. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.